So this is Swiss chard. Unfortunately, it's a lot higher than it should be. Basically, it's bolted. What's happened is I haven't kept it watered enough. It's gotten hot and decided to go to flower. You can actually see the little flowers begin to form here. So what we're going to do is we're going to cut it right back down to, again, about 2 centimetres above the ground. And just chop it like that. And these leaves we'll use now and we'll eat. They're delicious.